Lucky Chinatown. So, samahan niyo po kami.
Unfolding the influences that has contributed by different countries to the Philippines, we have wondered how Filipinos adopt these influences. Culture and history are shaped through the years. As we continue to accept concepts from other countries, we will also be able to enrich ours. A lot of business has arisen already, and to this day, we see and experience the product of improvement and innovation, whether on buildings and technology.
History is molded over the years, in which most of different countries, such as Asian countries, created a pinpoint influences in terms of economic aspects, especially in the Filipino food preferences and places to visit or gala. This has been a great influence in the Filipino spirit we have been developing over the years. Culture and history are the partners of the society.
We have seen how every Filipino enjoyed trying what's new in our culture, which we can compare to savoring a new flavor of food and contemplating to the taste. Some experiences made us also feel that we have already been to the mentioned countries. Adapting these influences are not that bad as we try to explore theirs as well. But let us never forget that we also do have a culture and history to keep and to enrich.
Later.
Hi.
Oh, ano? Tapos na kami magdala sa Laki Chinatown at nakita niyo naman yung mga pinuntahan namin mga lugar. Diba?
Oo, tama yun, tama.
Baka daming kainan dito. Makain na naman kami. Uy, pagkain mo! Gusto mo yan?
McDo, kalaban ng Jollibee! Happy cup, yours truly. From Philippines.
Karate kid, Pinoy.
Japan. Karate kid from
Afghanistan.
Karate kid. So yun po, nakita natin yung impluwensya ng iba't ibang mga bansa, lalo na yung mga ASEAN countries.
Ginagawa mo!
Sa fashion, sa pananalita natin, na-impluwensyan tayo ng iba't ibang mga bansang yun. So ito, di ba, katulad nito kinakain ko galing sa China.
Tomato, Americano.
Milty ngayon. Impluwensya yun ng ano.
So yan. Japan.
Indigenous people.
Taiwan.
Chatuk-chak, Thailand. Yun, mga milty. So makikita natin na yung kultura natin.
Paano siya nag-evolve?
In terms sa pagkain na pinipili natin. Sa
mga gamit.
Binibili.
Sa preference natin kung paano tayo pumili ng kakainin.
Then syempre sa nauuso.
Oo. Sa mga trends, kung paano tayo nangikibagay. Kasi na-influensyahan tayo.
See you on the next vlog!
Yeah! Subscribe na kayo, like, and comment please for suggestions. Again, we are the Wonder Girls.
Ilang, bye-bye.
Wait for more videos to come. Yeah. Thank you.